Welcome to the Windows Club. If weather widget is not showing on taskbar in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to enable the taskbar widget. All you need to do is right click on the taskbar and select taskbar settings. Then wait for a few seconds. This will open the taskbar settings window. Make sure that widgets is turned on. If not, then turn it on. The next solution would be to log out of your account and then log back in. All you need to do is right click on the start button, select this option shut down or sign out, click on sign out, then sign into your account once again with your user ID and password. The next solution would be to update Windows. Go to the settings window once again, go to Windows Update, which would be a tab on the list on the left hand side. Click on install now if updates are present, and if not, then please click on check for updates. The last solution would be to update apps from the Microsoft Store. For this, go to the Microsoft Store, click on library on the list on the left hand side, click on get updates in the right pane. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.